What have you done to yourself, Ninj?
Bloody done myself a mischief. I was stabbing Keithy, George in the bloody age division. Bloody put my shoulder out.
Oh. Is it a chopper joke?
Give me a bit of bloody acupuncture. Proper style. Anyway, what happened was I did about probably 500 chin-ups on Monday night. And just as a warm-up as well. Before I got into my working set. And then pulled up a little bit sore on Tuesday, but I didn't worry about it. And then yesterday I was even more sore. And so it came on like slowly. And then, couldn't really move. And then I was really trying to work out what was going on with it. And my shoulders are probably pretty complex, you'd probably say. And like what movements and just where it was sore. So I've been just trying to feel into the different spots myself and what movements cause me pain, and it's about feeling okay today, but I had a pretty rough night last night and just didn't have strength to kind of do things out there like that. So yeah, so one of the things we were going to talk about today is when do you get treatment, and so a lot of it is your own intuition, but what I like to do as soon as you get injured is got to push into it yourself and feel into the spot and move it around. So don't just sort of stop and do nothing and ice it up. That's one of the worst possible things you can possibly do, is ice actually stops all healing, stops all flow in the body. So it stops the magic that the body knows what to do. And you kind of know when you're ready. So when it's kind of knitted up a bit more and things like that, that's when it's time to realign it and flush it and things like that. But before that, in the first few days, do a lot of stuff yourself. So compression and self-massage is really important, and movement. So movement through range that you can do without too much pain. And then you come and see a bloke like Aaron. What do you want to do with me, mate?
Well, I want to try Super Sonatas first, I reckon. So whip your top off. Show everyone your sculpted raw vegan body.
5,000 chin-ups.
Because it is still in the acute stages here, we're not going to flog in too much. It's just a bit of a reconnaissance to try and find out what we're dealing with here.
Very bloody nice language there, Aaron.
Thanks, man. I learned from the best.
Got a very good vocab, haven't we?
The fascial continuum.
The fascial continuum. Ninja made up a word one day that Jason and I blew our socks off. Fascial continuum.
Did you go and look in the dictionary? Did you Google it, my phone?
Bring it over here so we can see what we're working.
Superior fossils where it sits, but what's that bone? Is it the spinal scap?
Yeah, it is. Swollen, freeze up under there.
There we go.
Getting out into that junction point.
Could be attached.
Yeah, it could be attached.
Happy trying to get out of there.
I can put in an inch.
Yeah.
Do you want me to put my
pressure? Go to all lengths. Yeah, I'm pretty sore down here. Done yourself a mischief.
My movement and pain is
really good.
Yeah, no, it's She's fresh. It's a fresh wound. Fresh tendon. What Aaron's done now has really helped out my healing, and the pain is just totally gone. I was having a lot of pain. There's a slight pain in there now. He doesn't really work into that too much. But all that stuff at the back is all gone, and yeah, ready for a big day on the tools.